Following the comparison video I did involving the extrude, offset face, and emboss commands, I was asked an interesting question. A question that on hindsight should have been a rather logical follow-up question. In that video, I came to the following conclusions. The extrude command produces an extrude with sidewalls normal to the sketch plane. The radius of the extruded edge is the same as the radius of the cylinder. For the case of the offset face, the result radiates outwards, with the sidewalls normal to the cylindrical face. The radius of the offset is larger than the cylinder by the offset amount. In other words, these two circles are concentric with each other. So the question is this, what if I need the result to be concentric but at the same time has sidewalls that are normal to the sketch plane? Perhaps we can perform an offset face and somehow change the angle of these two sidewalls. Maybe by using the draft command or even the move face command. Or maybe even perform an extruder cut. There is actually a command that can do this in a single step, and that is surprisingly the extrude command. In the previous video, I placed the sketch in front of the cylinder. In this case, I will place it on the front plane, within the cylinder. Begin the extrude command with this profile. Instead of changing the start condition, we will change the extent type to two object. At this moment, the extrude extends up to the cylindrical face. If we confirm now, nothing would have changed since the extrude is completely consumed within the cylinder. The key is this offset option here. The thing to understand about this offset is that it behaves in the exact same way as an offset face does. So let's enter an offset distance. And confirm. If we click on this edge, we get a radius readout at the bottom right hand corner. This value corresponds to the cylinder radius. If we click on this edge, we see that the radius has increased by the same amount as the offset value. Looking from the top, these two circles are concentric with each other, and the sidewalls are normal to the sketch plane. So by making use of the end conditions in the right way, we have managed to combine the properties of the extrude and the offset face commands.